and couldn't keep it. And Cole still active, put it down low. Vieto there, threw it in front here. Soderberg, point blank save by Delia and a beauty. It was checked by Dahlstrom. And loose Soderberg, he'll drop it back. A good keep, Barry. Here it comes, save by Delia. Moved it ahead to David Camp. I should say Cajun, he was stripped by Landeskog. Now carried on McKinnon, took a whack, save by Delia. Now the whistle has gone. Too many men. Yes, sir. Landeskog. The sandwich on the boards. McKinnon picked it up. Here's a chance. A shot to save. What a play by Delia. Middleton and I. Delia out to play it to Murphy. He cleared it ahead. Now just out of the box. It's Cajun. Got a 2-on-1. Dominic Cajun right in. Set it in front. They score. Dominic Cajun. A great setup for Alex to break it. And right after the hall. Penalty. They score at the other end to take the lead.
Get this puck, as you mentioned, Pat, coming right out of the penalty box. Wait. And then the Cat, with great patience, puts it short side on Philip Grubauer. That passing lane opened up.
Scheduler playing 3 and 4, 7-11 or whatever it is. That probably gets down to the, you know, the 32nd mark in that second period.
On a center one, it's deflected off a leg right to the doorstep. Now Kerfoot puts it in front of shot, they score. What a play. Kerfoot found a wide open man on the doorstep end.
Kind of a scrambly play here. Yes, get it. Nobody in the slot area. And then the quick play.
Off looking for Kane. Deep, Strome for Anisimov, and a save by Grubauer. Artem Anisimov had a point-blank chance. Barry got up in the corner. Dylan Strome, who had a shotless game last night, put it in front of Anisimov, right on. Save made Grubauer. Have taken away, then give it away to break it. Oh, he just missed an air post rebound. Sekera. Oh, what a play. Took it to make a play. Duncan Keith beautifully feeding Anisimov. Camp coming up with him. Anisimov for Camp. And it just bounced out of his reach. Taken by Seabrook. Sekera back in. What a shot that Grubauer handled. And captured by Kane. Patrick Kane, stick handling in there. Tried a snapshot and the save goes through the goal. Anisimov following up, and Grubauer had no idea where it had gone when it snuck through him. It got to the line. Anisimov finished it.
Goal line, and then Anisimov goes through the blue paint and is rewarded with a wide open, empty net goal. And how about the save that Delia made early, Pat?
And Nemeth threw it towards the middle. Here's a one-timer. Goal post. Rebound. Bounce back toward Delia. He's able to glove it. Second time tonight.
Dallas last night bypassed a bunch of opportunities to get the puck to the net. Pretty similar here with the Avalanche here tonight, especially with their top players.
Soderberg driving on, forcing right to the goal. Stop shot saved by Delia. The net is off.
And make the stop and give your team an opportunity. Bad goal, but the Hawks will take it.
Owen. They'll have to, oops, they don't get it very far. Here comes Rantanen the other way. The leading scorer in the league, Mikko Rantanen. Short side save made with the shoulder of Delia. Push him back entry, yields McKinnon. He'll gain the line. Nathan McKinnon looking to drive, got to the goal with a shot. Oh, Delia! And he held. Goes the other way with a dozen. Here's a shot. Delia the last second makes the save. It's cleared to the empty net. Off the post, but the clock winds down, and now Hawks win. Colin Delia, the 24-year-old undrafted Merrimack College Warrior, has a night he'll never forget, his first ever NHL win.